And lastly, I'm going to touch on my wife. My wife, everybody. Hey. Woo. Today went so good. I couldn't have imagined it going any better. And I'm just so happy. I love you so much. And I can't wait for forever.
If I miss my destination, that's all right with me. Now there's somewhere else.
We also want to wish a happy birthday to those who decided to spend our day with us and my fiance's birthday here.
Husband!
Oh no! Blake, my husband, not fiance. Husband. First of all, happy birthday.
Oh, thanks, love.
I hope it was the best one yet. I cannot express how happy and lucky I am to be standing up here as your wife. Who would have thought that first time walking out to Shake It Off by Taylor Swift at Jackie and Tony's wedding, we'd be walking out to it on our wedding day.
You know.
I am so excited to be doing life with you and so excited to see what our future holds. You are the best thing that's happened to me, and I will try every day to make you as happy as you make me. I love you so much.
I met you in the dark. You lit.
But seriously, we are so very proud of you both. I'm looking at you. Shannon, you are a beautiful bride. And our beautiful daughter. And we are so happy that you both found each other. And we are so honored, Blake, to invite you to our family. You honestly, we love you to pieces. And love you both. And Blake and Shannon, we just, cheers. Cheers to you both.
I think you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then. You never know, 'cause I played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never show. But I wanna stay with you until we're growing old. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go. I'll wake you up with some breakfast in bed. I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. And I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye. And I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. Oh, and you look beautiful as ever, and I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so
Blake, as your father, I'm very proud of you. I have had the pleasure of watching you grow from a little boy into a wonderful young man. And I wish you the best in years to come.
Look how we've grown. I want to stay with you until we're great.
You two are two peas in a pod. You complement each other very well, and we are so happy you found each other. Blake, welcome to the family. You fit in well, and it seems like you've been our brother forever. Thank you for taking care of our little sis. We know sometimes she can be a handful. From day one, Shannon has been comfortable being herself around you. You may not know it, but you have taught Shannon quite a bit. She no longer takes our meal recipes and claims them as her own. She knows how to clean her car, and you have sparked her creativity for home projects, even though we know it's more work for you. We are so lucky that Shannon has chosen you for life. And now we know you don't watch Friends, but you are her lobster.
I'm
cooking myself a one-way flight. I gotta see the color in your eyes. You're telling myself I'm gonna be alright. Without you, baby, is a waste of time. Our first date, girl, the seasons changed. God washed away in a summer rain. You can't undo a fall like this, cause love don't know what distance is. Yeah, I know it's crazy, but I don't want good and I don't want good enough. I want, can't sleep, can't breathe without your love. Front porch and one more kiss. It doesn't make sense to anybody else. Who cares if you're all I think about? I've searched the world and I know now it ain't right if you ain't lost your mind. Yeah, I don't want easy, I want crazy. Are you with me, baby? Let's be crazy.
I can't help but think we're living in some sort of fairy tale, where my best friend marries my sister. But a fairy tale ending with the perfect Prince Charming is exactly what you've deserved your whole life, and I'm so glad to see you happy. You two couldn't be more fitting of a couple, and seriously, we're the missing pieces in each other's lives. I don't know if I'm the best person to give you wedding advice. My wife says I never listen, something like that. But I'll take a stab at some parting words to wrap this up. Party Shans will appreciate this quote from Dr. Seuss. You know you're in love when you can't fall asleep, because your reality is finally better than your dreams. Everyone, please join me in a toast for the incredible Mr. and Mrs. Blake Cameron.